It's not that you're weak. It's just that you have not been exposed to what it takes to get to that next level. Right now is a time for mental fortitude. Mental fortitude is all about training your mind for the level that you're going to. Training your mind to be mentally prepared to know, okay, what are some of the things that I've already dealt with? Now, these are some of the other things that I'm probably gonna deal with. And prepare yourself for it. Brace yourself, right? Stunt drivers have a phrase, brace for impact. Brace for impact, because you know it's coming. But if you sit there and you wait and you cry when it hits, you're no better today than you were yesterday. The level that y'all are going to is going to require a different level of sacrifice and a different level of effort and a completely different version of you. But here's the beautiful thing. You were built for this. You were built for this. The only person that can stop your success is you. The only person that can stop your success is you. If you say, well, I don't have enough money, find a way to go make the money. You say, I don't have the resources. Network, communicate, ask. If you talk about your dream to people that are dream-centered and dream-focused, they'll tell you about resources all day. Oh, all you need is $100,000? Man, I know somebody that writes grants that can get you a million right now, if you're serious about it. If you say that it's, well, I don't know the people, there's somebody who's relationship rich that'll say, I know such and such, or I know such and such, or I know such and such. But it's about surrounding yourself with the right people and asking for the right resources. The only person that can stop you is you.